Come, trade with me, friend.
Ipponas έφτιαξε την Άγγια Αλεύρη. Και να χρειονίζει. Έλτα δε ίστι, πόρωτη.
Will no one help my son? He served...
Thank you for stopping. My husband was a protector like you. I have screamed myself hoarse for days. No one cares.
What seems to be the problem, Nebet?
My Titus. My poor Titus. Imprisoned at the barracks for trying to leave the army.
He's a deserter.
No, a hero. He'd had enough, stood up against the Roman army, and joined the rebels. Please, he's my only child, and all I have left.
I will look into it. Do not worry.
Κακίστεος! Αμέλιστο!
Memento quando queremos!
This area is off limits.
Solite ivi, peteum pedre! In consumation!
Ah!
Titus. Your mother sent me.
Yes, by the gods, thank you, Protector. But Egypt is in danger. I must get free. I will not die on Roman soil!
Why would the army lock up their own men?
Papo taught me to be a fighter, but he believed in honor and justice. The Navok of the Roman fleet at Apollonia Marcellus Asina is planning an invasion.
Ah, they mean to take Egypt.
Yes, so I deserted. I will not stay here doing Leander of Flavius dirty work.
Where's the Navok?
On his ship. He patrols the waters between Cyrene and Apollonia. Killing him will throw the fleet into chaos.
Go with Iset, Titus. I will deal with the Navok. My need is great.
I had the estitutis psopteros pros anthropon branchi metron ethnic.
I will return it later.
gracias para las que más mal.
¡Dante! ¡Mora! Sister! ¡Let's go, Jimen Kord! ¡Ten tacos!
C'est quelqu'un, capitiste! Et d'abord, vous êtes une consommation! C'est quelqu'un, capitiste!
Voilà! Et d'abord, vous êtes une consommation!
Para las que vas más a tu danestino.
Hey, Egypt.
I heard Sarinacan horses are the best in the world.
They are. Which is why that cursed Roman quartermaster stole my prized stallion, Hermes. Hermes wasn't only my fastest horse, but my best breeder. The mares miss him. I miss him. I'll pay you.
You want me to rescue a horse?
I love him like a brother. Actually, my brother's a donkey's arse. I love him more than my brother. That drunken thief quartermaster is probably already at the Archile Pantochion by now. It's on the road to Alexandria. Could you find Hermes and bring him home to me?
This place is a haven for travelers. A welcome respite on their journey. That must be the thieving quartermaster. The quest for armies continues. There's a good boy. So what's so special about you, Hermes? The way your master talked about you, I half expected you to fly, huh? That's it, boy! You do feel more powerful than other horses I've ridden. Strong and light! Whoa.
Hermes, my boy.
Here you are, boy. Back with your master.
Hermes, you'll get the best hay and my best mare tonight, old friend.
Quartermaster gave him to the Centurion up at the East Fort. He won't come looking for him.
Those forts, they steal everything from us. Ah, well, we will breed a strong line of champions from you, won't we, boy? Here is your award, friend. And well earned.
Here are vigilant.
Oh, Gloria, protector of Egypt! Please! We are in grave danger!
Who are you?
An Egyptian like yourself, Seni. For the safety of Egypt, we must flee!
Why did the Romans capture you?
For the knowledge I have. But we should not talk here. I am one of Apollodoro's most trusted spies. Part of his divine manipulation of the threads. Someone betrayed us. Gave up our agents in Serineca. That is how the Centurion found me. Here's a list of names.
Then it cannot remain in his hands.
He patrols the border towers. Find the bastard, see what information he has, what others can be saved.
For Egypt.
For a free Egypt. May our victories multiply.
Fortifications. They are Roman. The Roman presence here is zealous and oppressive. This place is heavily guarded. There's another spy in Balagre. He's in great danger.
Whoa.